That final curtain, my friend.
I'm gonna get a copyright strike.
Say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway.
I'm just picturing it back.
Much more than this.
Adrian and Zeph, your new judges, come to the judges lounge with me. Zeph and Adrian, come over here.
Who's the new judge?
Adrian, get over there.
Adrian and Zeph are my side judges. Follow me.
Yo.
Oh my goodness. Take a seat. Everyone else, everyone that's not a judge, take a seat.
Here now.
Am I a judge?
Yeah, you're now a judge.
Oh, okay.
You too, Zeph. Follow me.
I could tell you who that's why.
I'm a judge.
Okay, so what do we? Okay, what do we rate? What do we rate? Shit. Just what do we?
I say it's a -3.5. 3.14159.
We can't just kill him. We can't just kill him.
Yeah, I know.
All right, just a -3.5. That's what it is. All right, who's next? All right, Neil, you go up and you make us proud for fuck's sake.
Go, Neil.
Let's go, Neil.
He's gonna shoot me.
I'm just gonna go.
Oh no. Oh, it's doing the beatbox. Oh, fuck. I remember those videos.
Can you, unblock chicken you out 96?
As you can see, I'm an employee.
No, you're not. You're no
employee. Did you just say I'm not an employee?
You heard what I just said.
This is bad. I'll give it 1 point out of a million.
Excuse me, test account. Can you please unblock me? As you can see on my shirt, it's
employee for Alphabot. What the fuck?
I'm gonna blow my brain
out. Alright, you're not an employee. Alright, you're not an employee, but you can
be unblocked.
Alright, you're not an employee, but you can be unblocked.
Yay! Thank you.
Oh, I love
You're
this
still
player.
Not employed,
I'll deal with
that. I can only meatbox. What?
I love Shrek song.
I love meatbox. Such a silly thing.
Can you route 96 get him banned?
Zeph, come down, please.
That was pretty good, Neil.
What are you covering, Zeph? Why does it look like he's covering his dick?
When he can play it over.
Why are you covering your dick, Zeph? Why are you fucking the dick? I got money
right here where I'm special.
The paper's not ripping.
Verbal 8.
Alright,
Hey, everybody, I am Verbal 8, B-Boxer from Outer Space.
Thank you.
Alright, okay, I'll go up now. Now I do my talent.
Whoa, the judge is gonna show us his talent. You must be really talented.
Oh, this better be the best talent ever. Oh my gosh.
Is for you guys to do. Search, go in Google and search carpet sample fursuit.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
My talent is for you
I
guys to go.
I think that sounds a little bit.
How you get the music show?
No, wait, shut up.
Yeah, this sucks. Okay.
Shut up. Shut up.
Shut up.
No, you shut up. How do you get that? How the heck you get that?
My mouth is
an aquarium.
Than my future.
For what?
Enunciating the P.
We just lost everything. We lost everything. Alright, but really though, search up on Google carpet sample fursuit. You shall not be disappointed.
Yeah, I like that.
So, what?
Search it up.
You and I'm confused.
Sample carpet fursuit?
I know it's
I call myself.
Yeah, you have one of those chunky keyboards. Chunky keyboards. I wish I had a chunky keyboard to put my fingers on.
Maybe they have VIP, I don't know.
Carpet sample fursuit.
Okay.
I can't find it.
Wow, that sounds disgusting.
You need to actually look at the pic. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just look at the pic.
I don't wanna look at the picture.
Just search it up. You won't be.
Nah, I don't have time
for
that.
Oh my god!
It'll make.
That's so creative! Creative use of material!
You searched it up.
I what should I sing? Wait a minute, let me lock my door.
Creative use of material. Very creative use of material. You know, you have to look at the upsides for everything. Even though it probably smelled disgusting.
That's
a creative, innovative.
My homophobic.
If I saw that just walking around casually, I would run as fast as I can the other direction.
That's a lovely idea. I'm going to kill myself.
What? Oh.
It was pretty good though. I will admit.
He saw the picture. He saw the picture. Zeph, how many times are you gonna go up?
Part 3 of a great performance.
God, you changed the colors.
Enlighten
okay.
me.
It's too teared up, torn up. It doesn't make a sound anymore. I guess I'm just gonna stick with it.
Little man turn.
Alright, you know, I guess I'll go up. Oh.
You're next, don't worry.
Yay.
Only go up. Man. You're gonna do amazing, babe.
I have something to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
There once was a ship.
What?
But to see the name of the ship was a billion.
I was.
Why you don't like yourself a good sea shanty, bitch?
He's
you don't like yourself a good ass sea shanty.
One round of paper crumpling, please.
Oh hell yeah.
Hey.
Hey, what the fuck?
I work a minimum wage job at hour 5. Hey. I deserve.
I hope you get some
compensation. Awesome, you know Zeph is actually a judge, right? Zeph is actually a judge.
Wait a minute, how did they get a gun?
Oh.
I hope you get lost and die in the cogs of the corporate machine you work in.
Well, at least I've made about, like, 37
I hope you get bit by a bear.
Sales.
Let's go.
I hope you get bit by a golden bear in the head.
This is real talent.
Again.
Let's see.
What is behind me?
What'd you give me?
I don't think it's making any
what
sound.
What is this? What are these creatures?
I sound like I'm from America, but I'm actually not.
I know they look like when I have to see.
Yeah, I want to sit like that. I want to sit like a pretty princess.
I'm actually not an American.
Ma'am, excuse me, but this is an exclusive party for the poor, so you gotta leave.
Alright, guess what is in the jar, everyone. Guess what is in the jar. What is in the jar? Guess what it is.
I think pee is in the jar.
Nice.
I love pee.
There's no piss in this jar.
Wait.
Is it Girardi?
So you're saying
no.
Is it Festive Girardi?
There is cocaine in the jar.
Show us your top.
There's no more?
There is cocaine in the jar. Whoever wants the cocaine, go get it.
Okay. For a second, I thought there was going to be something else in the jar.
Are you going to ignore that?
I can go up now. I can go up now.
Bro got it. Oh god, he got it. He got it. Goober got the jar! Bro just ran off with the jar!
Alright, hello everybody.
For God's sake, Zeph, get off the goddamn stage!
Why are you so fat? Why are you so
fat? What are you?
Oh my god, just fall out.
Alright, anyway.
Did you just die?
Hello everybody.
Hello. I'm gonna trample this man. Oh shit!
Okay.
Anyway, I'm here to perform a song for you guys.
Oh fuck you!
Cringe. Pull out your torches. Cringe.
Oh my god, my friend is back.
Could you just skip to the lick part? Could you skip to the lick?
Yeah.
Alright, get ready. 3, 2, 1.
welcome. This is my
Jojo.
He's gone.
He's
wait a minute. Who said Jojo?
I don't want to get blue ball.
I did. I said Jojo.
I want to listen to the lick.
You don't even want
to
look down.
Well, you do the lick for my satisfaction.
All right, fine.
I'll do it. I'll do it. I got you.
That Josuke.
Sorry, sir. I had a seizure. So what was the thing?
All right, you're unblocked. Get in here.
Is that Josuke?
Which one? Because I have Josuke, Jotaro, Jonathan, Dio, Caesar, and
Are you wearing
a hentai
shirt? No, this is JoJo. You're blocked.
Get in here. Copyright shirt. So which one? Which one?
You're gonna
this one. Yeah, this is Josuke. This one on my left arm is Dio. And this is Zep, which Zeppelin
Violet,
follow me, please.
Yes, 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 between two I think. Guys, my clan is
come over here to the judge's lounge, Violet. I have something to tell you. We need another judge, and do you want the position?
Hands down.
No or yes? Yes or no?
I'm going
it's a yes or no.
God damn.
Why
why
not?
The heck is there? Why is your
shucks
eye like closed up?
My audience grew
what?
Bigger.
Like,
what are your eyes?
Face is really weird.
My eyes.
What's wrong?
You look like Martin Martin Luther King Jr.
Witnessed Martin Luther get shot, didn't you? You witnessed him, didn't you?
I'm gonna shoot myself in the head. Yeah.
I'll help you with it. Yeah. I'll help you with it.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I've been struggling.
My ex had a theory about
crippling.
Relax, son. Don't.
He's gone. Well, he's dead.
Sorry.
You go up, Goose, and you show us what you got, Goose.
Well, there's nothing to do around now. You stupid Nick.
I see him just rocking up. He just has to walk all the way back here. You're unblocked.
He's not a con, Lois.
Alright, what kind of cum you selling?
You stupid Nick. You stupid Nick.
Whoa.
Drowning tank.
Is he there?
No.
Wow, he's a woman. Do you wanna be my baby girl?
No.
I'm gonna start fishing.
Yo, dude, what did I say now?
I'm gonna start fishing.
Stupid.
Yes, you are, bitch!
Wow, that's a lovely answer.
Yeah. Time to start fishing! Okay. Nah, I'm gonna burn you alive! I'm gonna burn you alive!
Okay, hold on, let me just... real quick. Let me just real quick.
I waste food.
You son of a...
Oh, you're
safe. Dude, I farted so big it smells.
Sorry, I'm
what? Are you busting right now?
I'm drowning!
It's smelly, it's stinky.
Hurry up, you're stuck!
God damn it, I need to open a window.
Body parts just going for a while. It's time we close the talent show.
Yo, I can breathe over.
No, I'm playing something really loud. No, one too.
I think I'm stuck. I think the game is just broken on me.
I'm doing the impossible.
They're gone. They just disappeared.
Never mind, here I am.
Let's go!
They disappeared.
Let's go!
I don't know.
No! Okay, can't go through that again.
I love women.
There is another drowning tank, and you gotta do one step to enter it. You gotta go on Google and search carpet sample first.
My girlfriend.
Do you wanna?
point.
You're a fish. Enter this aquarium. You must search on Google carpet sample fursuit.
Wow. Are you a girl?
Do it. Search it up.
Gosh darn, damn it.
Search it to enter this tank.
I don't want to have luck.
Did you search it up?
Anyone here a woman?
I am.
I didn't search it up. I can just go in there anytime I want, unless you block me from it. That's why I'm staying in this tank. Why you look so sad in that dress? You look beautiful. Oh my god, my ears are bleeding from how much noise there is.
I am drowning! Remy Herdstock! I am mentally unstable. I'm back from the dead, bitches.
The fuck are the tomatoes for?
Everything. Thank you. Heard of stop!
Even better, I'll be my girlfriend.
Grimlock? Trent?
Grimlock?
We're gonna do the impossible.
I still got fucking tripped by the thing.
Hey, you're a furry. I know another good fursuit that you can search up. It's called Carpet Sample Fursuit.
I need to show you something.
To enter this aquarium, you must search carpet sample first on Google.
Sorry.
Your nose is in the freaking aquarium.
Chicken.
There's the chicken! The second aquarium!
Everybody called it chicken, it's a turkey leg!
By any chance.
Okay. What next? What should we do next?
No.
Oh
my
god.
No! No! Answer my question, you silly lovely woman.
A hole is a hole. Matchmaker, let's go.
Oh,
no. Yeah.
I mean, yeah,
a hole is a hole.
Like,
if I was a woman, I would not be in a sleeping bag on my bed.
Stop looking at me. I'm negotiating with my girlfriend.
Me, have I come to
I disconnected.
Somewhat.
I don't want to be my girlfriend.
He wants you so bad.
All of that.
He literally just told me that.
Yeah, but I've come to that conclusion.
No.
Hold on, that's a guy.
Scranton.
Sorry, I'm phased out. When I look at beautiful women, I become an ass on table.
Give me a back. It is. Wait.
Uh-huh.
I had no idea the face tracks a traditional movie.
Damn, the women left
like you're talking in a...
Like my father. Lovely.
Whoa. I had no idea track version movie. That's crazy. But I had gone...
I'm just kidding. He loves me. He touches me every night.
Yo, why is there a tower up ahead?
Because I don't want to just sit on my ass all day.
Yo, dude.
No.
Want to be my girlfriend.
I went out.
Hello, madame. We are about to get crashed. We are about to crash into the World Trade Center. Just letting you know.
Oh.
Do you not realize what the picture are?
Oh,
this is the plane.
I didn't
stress.
See the image.
What?
No.
I didn't see the image. Yeah, well now you know this is the World Trade Center plane.
Oh great, I got one in again.
Join it.
Why is there a bar up ahead?
Why is TV guy AFK?
Austin, look at the image too. This is the best image.
Yes. Have a look at my armpits. I think something's there.
Hey, Macarena!
What dance is that?
Hey, Macarena!
There is. Hold
on. Hey, Macarena!
Oi!
Someone see a skippity toilet.
Wow. You're so
fucking
funny.
Yeah. You know, because I'm gonna. Hey, Macarena. Hey, Macarena.
Hey, Macarena.
I'm gonna go over here.
Yes. Interesting. What? So why is there a tower up ahead? You're so funny.
Look at this image.
You're so
look at this
funny.
Image.
You're so...
Leave. Leave.
Oh my god, 9/11 reference.
Hell yeah, it's a 9/11 reference.
Hey, women. Wow, Auga.
Auga!
Auga.
Okay. What is that? When I touch you, kid.
What is this?
Hey, get a load of this.
This is the substance store.
Oh, hell yeah.
Welcome to the substance store.
Have a few
we need some humans. We need to sell some humans. Someone get in the fridge.
Wow.
Okay. No.
Someone get in the fridge, or else I will shoot you.
Wow. It's amazing.
Hey, false, you work here. Get in the fridge. Get in the goddamn fridge. I am going to sell you.
Oh.
We are now selling free humans.
Bro, there is so much stuff going on. Yeah, just connect your stuff, though.
Now selling
humans. What happened to you? Why are you sucking?
No.
Oh, I'm selling her.
How much?
Be free!
No! Do not be free! Hey! Get your ass back here! I will kill you! Get your ass back here! Kill him, Goober! You still have my cocaine jar! Holy shit! You just committed suicide! Oh! Oh!
Oh, okay. I
I thought it said it wanted to taste my nuts.
Booby!
Because, look, if I was, if I was any shorter...
Come into the substance store, we're doing a discount!
Okay.
I hate birds.
Like, they would all go crazy.
Oh, no.
Welcome in,
little guy.
Guard the door.
I
welcome back, like, Frost. Get the fuck in the fridge again. Get the,
like,
fuck in the fridge.
No.
Yes,
no.
I will shoot you.
I don't care.
You just get it to your head.
It's like, I can understand
it right to your head.
I also don't like them, but this is the only, like, head that I
have. Also, Lugubre is behind me, and he will attack.
Oh my god.
Lugubre,
I don't care.
Lugubre, pull out your sword.
Whatever is going on.
Anyway.
If you have a sword. Yes, he will beat the shit out of you.
It's a wooden sword.
Kill him. Killer. Killer Lugubre. Killer Lugubre. Killer.
He doesn't have the heart.
Lugubre. Killer. Yes. Slayer.
He can't even reach me.
Oh, welcome to the substance store. We're fresh out of human, right, so...
Want?
Oh, you wanna sell yourself? Okay.
What
right,
is
welcome,
that?
Welcome to the substance what? Store. Oh, he's a
human. Your information is incorrect.
We are now selling humans.
Your information is
in here, you can see a human. In this fridge.
There's nothing in this fridge. There is nothing in this fridge. You are seeing nothing.
Wait,
I'm just a talking fridge.
Would you like? Would you like this?
Absolutely.
Would you like this talking fridge?
Help me, I actually don't get out.
Would you like this talking fridge?
Help me! Help me! Help me. Someone help me! Help me!
I don't know what you just said, so I'm. Just
would you like this man? Would you like to buy
help
this
me.
Man?
Help me! Help me! Yeah. Get me out of here! Help me! Help me! Yes. 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 I'm out! Let me out!
No, we don't have no cookies. We sell in humans, drugs, and alcohol. That's what we sell in.
I met the person.
Yeah.
We're
leaving.
Stay in there.
Right.
Stay in there.
Is that you?
Back the fuck up in my fridge.
Ratio plus L.
Back the fuck into that fridge.
Just get the fridge.
Let me out.
I shall cryogenically freeze myself. Shut the door. I shall cryogenically freeze myself.
Let me out. Can I have a big
boss? Freeze me.
Six piece bacon nugget and some chocolate bit cookies.
It's a tall black man.
Fuck!
So, could I have a Big Mac? A large bulk?
Let's go, it worked.
Hold on.
You are now going to stay in there for an hour. You're gonna be in here for an hour.
Me?
Yeah, all of you.
Bro.
You're my prisoners. You are my slave.
No!
You shall work for me. You are a slave. Don't open the door.
Why do you keep on doing this?
I'm just kidding. You're not a slave. You're not a slave. You're just a normal worker. You're just a normal worker. I'm just kidding. You're not a slave. Come in. Come in, Vols. I said come in.
No.
Okay. Wait.
I said come the fuck in.
No!
Yes. Whoever is human sighting
yes.
has a sword, beat the shit out of
us. I need to.
What are you? Only meme. What meme are we talking about?
We're talking about memes that should be banned from our country. So.
What about toilet?
Shit.
What about Skibbity Toilet?
What
ban that
memes
shit.
Should we ban?
Skibbity Toilet! Skibbity Toilet!
What meme?
Skibbity Toilet!
No, yeah, I have Skibbity Toilet. Skibbity Toilet? Bam! What else?
Nostalgia Critic.
Cheepy, cheepy, chappa, chappa.
I don't know what that meme is, but we'll ban it too.
I don't know.
What's the next meme? I can't hear it.
Memes. I want you to go on to. I want you to go on to Google and search up carpet sample.
Look, metal, I don't want metal pipe meme to be banned. It's my favorite meme. Not even
I'm what?
You're pretty.
I'm pretty. Oh, thank you.
You are only pretty if you search up on Google carpet sample fursuit.
I'm only
pretty if I walk.
Search up on Google carpet sample fursuit. Search it up and then you're pretty.
Wait, carpet sample fursuit.
Hold up, wait a minute. Let me make my fursuit.
Search it up on Google.
All gold and green.
I'm searching it.
Searching it up.
Oh my god.
Get your ass.
I'm gonna look that up.
That really doesn't.
Oh, chicken. It's a bad town. Get your ass. You are now beautiful.
Little legend. I'm not beautiful.
I am not the father.
Got your ass.
Do you know in subscription?
No, I do not.
I'm getting some fun, what do you mean? Oh, now I know who you are. You're that dude from the card game.
He's Box from Has-Been Hotel. That's where he is.
Shut your mouth.
What's Has-Been Hotel?
What'd you just say?
What's Has-Been Hotel?
Hey, BLM, you can't do that.
What's Has-Been Hotel?
It's a gay show on Prime. It's a gay show on Prime. Alright, we shall now be doing something else.
Why did I teleport?
We shall now be telling scary stories. I shall go up first.
I can't sit. Oh no.
I've murdered a child before. Blimey, I can do it again.
Oh. All right. These other people, sit down, everyone.
Taxes.
Yo, aren't you the stoat? Why are you off the card, dude? Get back on that card. I need a stoat, man.
Yeah, I know. I just turned it off though.
Everybody knows that. So that was a scary story.
The year was 1999, and Pokemon was doing really well. So it was a no-brainer for them to release toys for fast food. But there was a problem. At Burger King, the Pokeballs they were giving out had no latch like today. So a child had gotten suffocated from the top of the ball.
Meeting. Why do they not have people
and
meeting?
It happened again later. And it almost happened
again. Hey, that ain't fair. Why do they have meetings?
Shut up!
Probably because you sounded a little wrong, memes.
I'm blocking.
What?
There we go. It's gone.
And they had to send out a nationwide emergency alert. In a black room on a white table.
I hate black people.
I'm not talking about black people, I'm talking about the Pokeball incident in 1999.
Nerd.
Yeah, search that up on YouTube. If you don't actually know what it is.
Ow, god damn.
Alright, the next thing I shall talk about.
What
is
that?
You just saw reboot.
The next day thing I shall talk about. Oh, shut up!
Hell no.
Hi, guys.
Sit down and shut up.
From Burger King.
What the hell? Yeah, you can sit on my lap, bro.
Oh,
what?
Shut up.
What?
Alright.
Is he on the floor right now?
Hi, Abby.
Yeah.
Alright, we shall now be talking about that tragic day. It was a normal day at Disneyland, but 1 hour
shut up, he's telling a story.
Opening, tragedy struck. On the Matterhorn bobsled,
there we go.
A little girl fell off her car, and another little girl had to watch above from horror, yelling, "Daddy, she fell off
a
car."
A girl fell off a car?
And then a minute later, she got ran over and instantly killed.
What?
Blood went
Yo,
everywhere. This is a true story. This actually happened at Disneyland.
That's kind of relatable.
The ride is still open to this day.
Docking room, bro.
Wait, are you dressed up as Vaughn?
move, bro.
Alright, I shall now be telling another. I'm just gonna be telling Disneyland incidents right now.
Were there any witnesses?
Yeah, the girl above on the sky car, she just had to watch in horror of that. Alright, yeah, now I shall be telling another. I'm just gonna be telling Disneyland incidents right now, alright? The next.
Guys, a year later. Dressed up as Vox? Wait, what?
Yeah, I am dressed up as Vox. Now sit down.
Wait, why did it just say that I violated the voice chat policies?
Probably because it's
it
from
just
a
said
section.
That I violated voice chat standards. What the heck?
Probably because Vox is from a show with like so much sex in it.
Oh.
I don't have voice chat.
Then why are you talking?
Me neither.
It just gave it to me randomly.
Oh, are you doing Saint Gun? Oh, for fuck's sake! Enough with the song! The freaking headband itself.
Just reset. Dog, just reset.
Say, y'all.
I love that song.
Say, I know that's a good song. Alright, Ash will be telling. So I'm just gonna be telling Disneyland incidents right now. Like, big tragedies. I'm just gonna be telling, like, big Disneyland tragedies
Wait,
right now.
Stop, what does your shirt say?
Come back, I'm not done!
Beating my wife?
We're waiting for other people, Fluff.
Yo, can I ask something real quick?
What?
Can you hear this?
Yeah, I can hear it.
Okay, good.
Alright, can you sit down? Fluff, we're waiting for other people right now. Stay here.
That would be crazy.
I didn't buy anything.
Yeah, you're
oh, maybe I need a shirt. Maybe I'm not.
I'm gonna call you around.
I am telling scary stories if you guys want to come along.
Whoa! Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Okay, this is perfect.
Right now we're in the category of Disneyland incidents right now. Tragedies. Big Disneyland incident tragedies right now.
God, your campsite is so empty.
Yeah, I know.
This is kind of sad.
I know. Hey, this is the seat for the people who are telling the story.
Oh, my bad.
The year was 1965 at Disneyland. There was a worker named Debbie Stone.
Hey, you
fuck, get back in. What the fuck? God
damn it. He's flying!
He's my parole officer.
Hey, listen, I'm not gonna hurt you. I need it.
Stop it, get back here.
We're gonna
need to have a conversation.
We need to.
I'm broken, credit
right
now.
We need to have a conversation.
Yeah, I'm not in VR. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's just like it has a face. As in, you don't. Oh, he does know. He does.
Yo, get a load of this.
Yo, look at this.
Did
yo,
you
look
get
at
it?
This.
Oh, we got more people here. Welcome back, boss.
That's better, dude.
Yeah, but I bought this. So.
Yo, I have a sword too. I just not equipped it.
Where the hell did you get a sword?
He could teleport.
Yo, I could dual wheel.
Oh, I actually muted myself. I am.
We need the other people.
It's really difficult to get.
He's like, he's everywhere. I don't think you can.
He is.
Can you stop?
You can't do a restraining order on someone you can't catch.
It's really difficult to get a restraining order.
No.
Because they keep on flying away.
No.
You're gonna have to find better help. I'm not.
I'm gonna.
I think I'm
qualified. Oh, please, please! I know. Oh Christ!
You're gonna have to.
Is that Moxie?
I have to find a way.
Hey, actually, I had the perfectest idea ever. Wait, where are you?
Look, if you can get like a net, like get a net and just wait, you can catch him with like a net.
No, I know the perfect.
I think you just. Just
this
use
guy
what
he was like. He was like, oh,
and
dude.
You should be able to.
I mean, he was like, I killed my wife. Hey, he's probably a good bodyguard. Hey, you should get him to be your bodyguard.
You know, get him to be my bodyguard. I don't think we'll be able to catch up with him. He's very reclusive. I don't think we'll be able to catch up with him in time to ask him
ASMR.
To be my bodyguard or whatever you want.
I don't even know where he is.
Is that a snowball?
Yeah, you'll only be tiny. I have a giant gun!
Does not belong on pizza.
Oh,
it changed my mind.
Oh shit!
Did you just swear?
I'm going to be leaving this world! I'm gonna jump! I'm gonna jump! Goodbye, everyone!
Don't jump!
Oh my
god! You're burning alive! Help! What's up, you little shits?
I'm winning, bro.
What's up, you fucks?
No, there's no way.
I'm winning, bro.
I'm the best.
So be the best.
I am king.
How do you get up there?
You are all midgets.
What? Why am I jumping so high?
You are all little toys that'll die.
Very nice.
I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna jump.
Oh, I almost made it to the top. And I failed.
You're a failure.
Them boys are not gay.
They are.
I don't think so.
Stop!
But I don't that's the opinion of my friend. That's not mine.
He's a minor!
I'm down B!
The twin towers connect
hello,
to each other.
Boy. Hello, robot boy.
The connected twin towers.
On.
I'm gonna stab you.
I will strip you. I will strip you.
I'm gonna stab you.
I shall strip you.
Look, we might drag for a
bit. I will strip you. I will strip someone. I guess that's it for today's video, everyone.